I'm Dr. David Wright, and this is a tip on how to balance your body left to right. If you take a look at Jay, you'll notice his right shoulder is lower than his left. And Jay, if you'll raise your hands and his fingertips, you'll see that the angle that his left hand is much higher than his right. So his weight's more on the right side. As he walks, as he goes about his day, his hip is getting more stress, his knee on the right side, and his right ankle. So we're going to show you an exercise program now that's going to square up your body. To do this exercise, you're going to recline flat on your back. You're going to pull your knees up, as Jay is doing. And by pulling your knees up, you're going to feel your back flatten. Now Jay's going to put his arms back. He's going to splay out his legs. He's going to put his arms back. Notice the angle of his arms. You don't want to try to do this exercise in an uncomfortable position. It's going to stress your body. First exercise he's going to do is opposite legs to a count of 20. So he's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Notice that he settles one leg before he starts the other. He's doing this again to a count of 20. Okay, now he's going to put his arms to his side for the next segment. If you need to take a rest between these, do so. Now Jay's going to do opposite arms. Notice the angle he goes out. He doesn't try and go right over his head. He goes out to the side a bit. That's fitting his power angle, by the way. You don't want to stress your shoulder at all. Again, he's doing this to a count of 20. 1, 2, 3. You want to be certain you settle one arm before you start the other. Now the last exercise, Jay's going to do right arm, left leg, left arm, right leg. To a count of 20. 2, 3, 4, 5. Notice that Jay settles his leg and his arm at his side before he starts the next rep. Now, when you finish the exercise, stand in front of a mirror and you'll notice how level Jay's shoulders are. Raise your fingertips, as Jay's going to do, and you'll see how level he is left to right. What Jay's done, he's balanced his body left to right. It's great for golf, it's good for your body, it's great for life. He's taking the stress off the right side of his body. I would encourage you to do this morning and night and do 10 to 20 repetition each time. And to recap, let's take a look, summarize what Jay did. First of all, he laid flat on his back. He pulled his knees up until his back was flat. Then he did opposite legs to a count of 20, 10 on each side. He brought his arms down to his side, and then he did opposite arms to a count of 20. And lastly, the third exercise is his right arm and left leg, left arm and right leg, to a count of 20. And when you get off the floor, look in the mirror, do your pre and post, and you'll be amazed at how square your body is, how level your shoulders are. If you'd like to find out more about what we do with balance in your golf game, visit us at WrightBalance.com.